stared at a startled face which was swollen and black with bruising and wet with sudden tears. He bent down slowly, kneeled beside her, then lay down parallel with her body. Pushed strands of hair back from the side of her face, pulled his torso up with his arm and leaned towards her. He placed his lips against her ear. He whispered,